Amano will speak with Iranian officials over political and nuclear issues related to the 2015 nuclear agreement. An IAEA spokesperson says Amano is aware of Iran's honest adherence to its obligations under the nuclear deal. Earlier this month, U.S. President Donald Trump refused to formally certify Iran's compliance with the nuclear deal.